A little close for run like hell and you'll be there. Got business here? What are you doing around these parts?
Can I help you?
You won't go quietly. You can count on that.
Thank you. they're buying, I'm selling. Take a look. Farewell. Thank you.
Oh, you! Got a wager for you. Right then, funny cunt. 1,000 tickets says you can't do this. Simple premise. You take this sack to the top of that tower. If you survive, you keep all the ticks in the footlocker up there. If you don't, well then, it's quite obvious that I win. You game? Now, have you got the foggiest idea what's going on in here, or what? Sure you don't. Now, do you understand the bleeding rules, or don't you? You make your way there and get the sack to the other side of that tower. If you survive, you win. If you don't, I win. Now, if you backtrack and don't immediately do it, I'll kill you. If you bend the rules, or I think you're bending the rules, I'll kill you. If you forget where you're going, I'll kill you. In fact, you're gonna have to work very hard to stay alive, mate. You've got about 30 seconds to pick it up and get moving before I start shooting. Don't worry.
Ring actor.
Fucking hide from me. You're dead. You'll run out of bullets eventually.
Thank you.
Just had to play hero, huh?
Thank you. Protectron on duty.
Please remain calm if you are injured. Please remain calm if you are injured.
What the hell was that? Nothing there now. Always make it so easy.
Follow the rules.
Before I go, you.
The first try, lad. What are you? Limited supply, but take a look and see if anything takes your fancy.
Penshaven, you are my pride and joy.